is psychological death, because indeed Richard Allen was dying at that point. And the panic was, no, stop, I've got to hold on to something so I'll know who I am.
peek over their walls for fear of what they might see. Not me. That's what I do. I look.
prototype, but it works again on mental energies. Shocks. These are all crude, real technology. Involves your consciousness.
Really?
Yes, you can pick it up and look at it. One of our key items, which is a special product, which has precious metals in it. There's an ohm sign on the front of it.
This is scientific.
Yes.
Thank you. We'll be right back. not hate.
That the sounds you are hearing are all coming out of silence. You hear, and it fades away. Fades, 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 fades. And finally disappears. It's a curious world, isn't it? Because you hear all the reality in it, the sounds, suddenly they're coming out of nothing. You don't see any reason for them to begin. They just appear, and then they echo away through the corridors of the mind which we call memory. The present world that you see is a vibration coming just as the sound comes out of sight. The light is coming out of space. It's coming out of nothing straight at you now and echoing away into the past.
Fades, 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 and finally disappears.
curious world, this, isn't it? Because you hear all the reality in it, the sounds, suddenly coming out of nothing. You don't see any reason for them to begin. They just appear, and then they echo away through the corridors of the mind, which we call memory. The present world that you see is a vibration coming just as the sound comes out of silence. The light is coming out of space. It's coming out of nothing, straight at you now, and echoing away into the past.